everyone. It's me, Kevin, and today my dad yelled for me, and I'm like, "What?" Well, he's like, "Would you like to rescue a puppy?" I'm like, "Totally, a dog is what I wanted my entire life." Yes, I do want a dog. Yes, I do. And he showed me the dog picture. His name's Hulk, and he's like, when my dad asked for my mom, and she found it on Facebook, and dad asked for, like, what the name was to mom, and guess what? She said Hulk, and guess what? He's like, sold. I'm gonna call him Cinnamon. It's the same with King Kitty. I call him Fasty, and he calls me Hulk. Pretty much everything in his vocabulary is Hulk, except Buggy and Pet. So my pet has a lot of dogs to sell, so he has all this kennel stuff. So we're gonna ask him for that. I might call my grandma and ask him. And yeah, I might ask him. And guess what, guys? My brother turned 10 months, and today when we get him, it's his birthday. I'm like, this is his birthday. Okay, today's his birthday. I was trying to figure out what date it was today. And I'm like, I'm just gonna wait, H and something. So I'm getting distracted by the TV. Hold on.
He's a big dog. He likes to look to his butt. Cowboy will fucking crawl all over him. You know he will.
Excuse my dad's language.
Okay.
Dad! Why? Excuse my dad's language. Okay. No need to be uncomfortable there. I'm sorry. Yes. Use to it, don't you? My cousin says stuff. So we might get the dog. My mom asked for more information. Okay, hold on, guys. Mom, show him the picture. Show him the picture of the dog. I'm showing the picture of the dog. After she's done.
Hey, what would you do with a big old dog like that? Would you want to have big old doggies? You want to go for puppies?
Say hi.
Hey.
This is Furry Pugson.
Furry Pugson.
That video got a lot of views. They even got a comment on it saying, good vid. Thumbs up and more watch.
Oh, look at your brother over there with the M&M tube.
What are you doing, Cannigan? He can now walk. Puppies! We're obsessed with dogs. He's been around three kids before. Like this.
Yes, it seems like a lot of
work. And the family. Mwah! And me. Yeah, and me. The Mwah.
He's a big dog.
Whoa, look at this face.
He sheds and slobbers too. Can
he sheds.
We
taste
that?
I'll clean it up.
Bullshit.
Come on.
I'm afraid if I do, he can't go without working.
Come on, please.
How long do they live for? Peyton, you're not gonna, like, what are you
I'm marking
about?
Today, it's his birthday.
He's not gonna have somebody here. My new shifts change, there's gonna be somebody here from 8 to whenever. And if you're gone for a couple hours a day, it's not a big fucking deal. Like, you'll get over. We're gonna be intimidated by you. Or maybe
they'll recognize my intellect and make me their leader. Sure, guys, I got this pen. I'm gonna get up here and I'm gonna write as today is his birthday. So I'll get back to you guys later. Here's the calendar. I'll get back to you guys later.